Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game. And our match today, Arsenal will play Swansea City. It's almost like your day, Alan, with Arsenal, the highest-scoring team in the league. You must be pleased with that.
Well, we should expect goals because this team has got some really good strikers who are banging form.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
This is Swansea City's team for you today. Well, we put it up, and what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, and I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-backs, how much they are allowed to get forward and what they can do when they do get forward.
Arsenal have got a decent result in their last game. It was away from home, and they drew against Chelsea.
Yeah, arguably the better team in that 1-1 draw. And I think they'll be the better team here.
And it is Graham Scott who is the referee. So Arsenal kicked off. Granit Xhaka. Good forward play from them. Has to score! He scored! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
Arsenal with the lead. Dendonka. And they've cut it out. Came in with a challenge. Federico Fernandez. Granit Xhaka. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. Granit Xhaka. Patrick. Goal news from Watford.
It's a goal for Liverpool. 13 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Patrick. It's good work between these two. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Hector Berry. Trying to slip it through. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. It's in the laws, the advantage, and referee applying it well then. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Moving forward there with real menace to their play. And disappointing ending to it, really. Xhaka. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Put into the middle. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Oh, chance! One in front. They would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, Mike, they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it? Look at the manager. He knows that miss might just come back to haunt his team. They could have gone two up there.
Threads it through. He's coming forward with some danger. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Aye. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Alex Iwobi. Enterprising play from Arsenal in the wider areas. It's a deep cross towards the back post. He's put it out, it's gone out for a corner. And in the news, because speculation about him finishing his career.
I mean, only he knows when it's right. He might be feeling his body. But, you know, you need to think long and hard before making such a big decision.
Corner played into the middle. Oh, that's good defending. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Andre Ayew. Cleared away by the defender. Alex Iwobi. Patrick. Just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Well, it's Arsenal holding a slender advantage as we count down towards half-time, and still a few questions for them to answer in this game. But whether they're being forced back or whether they're just doing this as a tactic. And shoots! That shot's blocked very quickly. This attack has got a bit of menace to it. Eric Dour gets his cross in. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes, he was ready for it. Good stop.
Corner given. And in it goes.
Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. On the move and able to cut out the pass. No wasting of time in that situation. Came in with a challenge. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Well, Arsenal coming at half-time with a real spring in their step. They know they're the better side and they're showing it.
They've got so many avenues from which they can score, and that's why they do boast this fine scoring record.
Good forward play from them. Score. Gets his cross in. Here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender, very good control though. Granit Xhaka. It goes out wide again. Good vision. Can he deal with it here? Real hint of promise about that attack, but in the end it came to very little. Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition. It's a good cross. It's gone through past the teammate, but he was very close with the ball in. Granit Xhaka, the shot's on! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
Corner played in. Good defensive clearance there.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player.
Here's Bellerin. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Corner played into the middle. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now.
Top-class save and top-class camera work here.
Yeah, it was. I'm sure the striker thought he'd scored there.
Corner's taken.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Luciano Narsing. A goal from Watford.
It's a second goal for Liverpool. 61 minutes played, 2-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. And they get it away. Granny Xhaka attacking well here. This could be a chance. Shots on here. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. See the replay now. And the winger now takes his leave of the game, having had an impact on the game.
Well, you don't get too many players of this calibre these days who can play on the wing and track back as well. He's got a good work ethic.
Widen the margin here to 2-0. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Tackle here. Granit Xhaka. Iwobi. The break is definitely on. Andre Ayew attacking now. Granit Xhaka. Enterprising play from Arsenal in the wider areas. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Luciano Narsing. It's looking good, this move. It's gone out for a throw. Arsenal with the substitution. Well, they're in a good position here. Ayo! Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
The change now for Arsenal. P
penalty at Bournemouth.
It's a penalty for West Ham United. He's put the ball down on the spot. Up he steps. Oh, he's blasted it miles over. What a poor penalty.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It was a weak cross, really.
It was West Ham, just in case you didn't get the full news from Alan McInally, because we had to cut him short. West Ham have missed the penalty. The score remains 1-0. On to the attack now.
Well, we're closing in on the result here, and it looks as though it's going to be an Arsenal win. It will be a deserved Arsenal win.
So not much time left at all. What does this mean, Alan, for their next game?
Well, Swansea City go up against Southampton after this, and, well, if they play like this, they're not going to get much out of it.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Luciano Narsing. Eric Durham. Alan McInally's watching the game at Manchester United today from Old Trafford. A goal.
It's a second goal for Manchester United. 3 minutes remain. 2-0.
Thanks, Alan. In quickly. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Well, they've got to get goals, haven't they? And the only way to do it, the manager thinks, is to get another attacker on. It'll make the game more open, but he's got to take that risk.
Yeah, he's got to, and this lad will need the service. They need to get the ball wide, get some good balls into the box.
There's good progress with this attack. And it's a corner now. There's still danger here after this half clearance. The official has indicated 3 more minutes.
3 minutes.
He can cross it now. The cross is long towards the back post. But that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. A real opening for him.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job, because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Halt to it, that's full time. Great day for them to win the game and keep the opposition out.
Yeah, it was job done, wasn't it? The opposition weren't at their best today, but you still have to beat them.
Well, we're guaranteed a lot from this team, the home team, aren't we? When they play at home, they get goals, they win, and they've just done it again in front of our very eyes.
Yeah, they really had to fight for this win. The visitors weren't going to lie down.
Good forward play from them. Has to score! Gets his cross in. Granit Xhaka, the shot's on! He's got his shot off now! Attacking well, this could be a chance. Shot's on here. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. A real opening for him